Okay, get your phone ready to set the timer. You won't have to do any math in your head counting reps. Nothing will distract you from watching TV. Let's start with a warm-up for your muscles. To do the side reach, stand in front of your TV set with your feet hip-width apart. Bend your right knee a little and start leaning your body to the right side. Raise your left arm in a diagonal and reach for the ceiling. Your body must be one straight line. Hold for 10 seconds, then switch sides. Keep going for a minute switching sides. Moving on to the main part. Standing oblique twists work out your core muscles and the side muscles of your abs. It's good for calorie burning and a healthy spine. Start in a standing position with your feet shoulder-width apart and your knees slightly bent. Spread your arms to the sides with your palms facing down. Move your torso down to the right. Your arms and legs must stay still as you do it. Twist back to the starting position and switch sides. Again, only bend at the waist and keep your legs steady on the ground. Keep going for a minute. Another exercise for the upper part of your body is couch push-ups. They work out your lower chest, shoulders, and triceps. If you're a beginner, start with the armrests. Stand in front of the couch and put your hands on its armrest at a shoulder-width distance. Get into a plank position. Your body must be one straight line. Start bending your elbows and go down with your chest. When you reach the couch, go back. Going up is the most important part of this exercise, so do it slowly and steadily. Keep going for a minute. You can spice things up and push off the couch and later go to the floor. Arm circles are a perfect way to get rid of flabby arms while watching your favorite TV show. Stand with your feet shoulder-width apart. Raise your arms at shoulder height and extend them to the sides. Start going in circles in forward direction, holding your arms straight for half a minute. Then go backwards for another half minute. Don't try to make huge circles. Just go steadily and keep your arms straight. You can hold water bottles during this exercise for extra fat burning. Moving on to the lower part of your body. Chair squats are the best for toning your glutes. Stand up straight next to a chair with your back facing it. Keep your feet shoulder-width apart and your toes pointing forward. Tighten your core and keep your back straight. Bend your arms in front of you. Start squatting slowly. Bend your knees and move your hips back. Squeeze your glutes. Your chest must be open and your head must stay up. When you reach the chair, go back to the initial position. Keep going for a minute. Don't move that chair far away. You'll need it for seated knee lifts. You can also try doing them on the couch. Sit at the edge of your chair or couch. Cross your arms over your chest. Raise your right knee as high as you can. Hold it up when you reach the highest point. Don't twist, tilt, shift, or bend your torso. Only your knee, leg, and foot are engaged in this exercise. Go slowly to control and feel your movement. Hold it for 15 seconds. Then put your right leg down and switch the knees. This exercise works out your core and back and gives you balance. To tone your stomach, add leg raises to the routine. They work out your lower abs. Lie on the couch and stretch your legs. Put your hands palms down under the glutes. Keep your legs squeezed together as you lift them up. You can bend your knees just a bit. When you get into a 90-degree angle with the floor, slowly go back to the couch. Do it for 30 seconds, then make a short break and go for another 30 seconds. You can try lunges during the commercial break. They are pros at tightening and toning your thighs, glutes, calves, and even your abs. Make a step forward with your right leg. Shift your hips down. Both knees must be at about a 90-degree angle. Press your right heel into the floor. Then push back into the initial position. Switch legs. Keep your torso straight and don't lean towards the moving leg. Your shoulder must stay in position. If you feel discomfort in your joints, check if your front knee is in a straight line with your toes. 1 minute will be enough. When you're doing lunges, your heart rate goes up, which means you're burning even more calories and fat. If you want an extra challenge, try doing lunges with weights. Jumping jacks are as old and good as lunges. It's an intensive full-body form of cardio perfect for fat burning. It also boosts your metabolism and keeps your heart healthy. Stand up with your legs together. Bend your knees a little and put your hands on your thighs. Shift your arms and legs to the sides. Cross your arms above your head, then put them down and back up. Your legs also keep moving to the sides and back. Make strong and fast moves. The harder you work, the more calories you can burn on this one. 1 minute is a must, but try going for as long as you can. Finish the workout with a good, simple quad stretch. Stand on your right leg, lift your left foot, and pull it with your left hand towards your back. Keep your chest open and move your hips forward. If you're doing it right, you'll feel the stretch in your quad muscle and your hip. Stay in this position for 30 seconds, then switch legs and do it once again. You can start with a chair to lean on and then do it without a chair when you get a better sense of balance. Maximize the workout effect with some effortless ways to burn extra calories. If you chew a sugar-free gum for 1 hour, you can burn 10 calories from the chewing process. Plus, it makes you feel full, so you might want to skip an unhealthy snack or an extra portion of your favorite meal. When you're at work, don't stop yourself from fidgeting. As you tap your pen on the desk, drum your finger, and wiggle your legs under the table, you're in constant motion. That's a form of cardio, too. When you have a phone call to make, stand up and move around the room. You'll stretch your legs for an extra aerobic exercise. If you start gesturing with your arms, well, that's another form of exercise as well. Doing chores is also a great calorie burner. Washing a whole sink of yesterday's dishes is worth 100 calories. 35 minutes of scrubbing the bathroom is equivalent to 35 minutes on the treadmill. 30 minutes of cleaning the windows or moving the furniture around is 100 burnt calories. When you're vacuum cleaning for half an hour, that's another 50 calories off your daily score. Playing video games and even good old board games can also help you stay toned. Even a sitting game can help you burn the equivalent of a half a bar of chocolate in a half an hour. If you prefer active games involving moving around the room or jumping with excitement, one such session is almost as good as a short run. Playing musical instruments, like the guitar, is also an intensive physical exercise. You can stand up to get rid of even more calories while you're at it. Singing about 10 songs at karaoke can help you burn another 100 calories. The more emotional and energized you get with head banging, the better. Healthy sleep also works magic if you're trying to stay toned. When you deprive yourself of it, your metabolism slows down and your appetite grows stronger. If you invest in a good mattress, put away all your gadgets before bed, and live on a healthy sleeping schedule, it'll all pay off.